day that I had my heart attack, and I thought I was healthy, and I had no warnings. After I came out of the operation, the first thing I said to my wife is, honey, maybe this is my second chance. And it was the start of something big, going out and telling people about the heart, and hopefully we'll save more lives.